Dear students, good morning to all. Today we see about a beautiful and easiest painting technique. Yes, this painting technique is very easy and interesting. The kids are doing like this type of paintings are well. Dear students, we are going to fill the fish drawing given here with colored sketch pens. Well, students, let's see how we can fill this fish painting with colors right now. You are going to fill the sketch with shapes like square, rectangle, cube, triangle, and etc. Dear students, some of these patterns brown color, some patterns red color, some patterns orange color, some patterns yellow color. You are going to fill and complete this painting. Okay, children. Dear students, first you can choose the brown color. You can draw some patterns inside the fish. Dear students, look at how I handle each color. Look carefully, students. Dear students, concentrate the colors. Don't come outside of the drawing. students. After brown, you can choose blue and red color sketch pens. Yes, the blue for eye side and the red for fish's body side. Dear students, look at the sketch above and fill that fish figure with shapes, not colors. Okay, children. After red, you can take and give the yellow color. Dear student, the fish figure should be filled with multicolored patterns. After yellow, you can give the orange color. Yes, this is the final stage. Dear students, after coloring, the colorful fish is ready. Dear students, you can do in your drawing book like this.